Mm-hmm.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
If it is necessary.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Such menial tasks.
The bigger they are, the harder I hiss.
Shall be done.
Protection from evil? Where is it? Oh, I wanted to have you cast. Probably on the wrong character. Oh, that's right. We used it, right? We used the one.
Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
If it is necessary.
Hide and Shadow succeeded. I wanted her looking for traps.
All the world is blind.
If it is necessary.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Whoops. Stunned.
Fleet of foot and all that. Yoshimo is willing. You're right behind me, right?
Still stunned.
So Disney? Very well. Hiya.
Angel skin ring, two antidotes. Protection from energy? That's new. To me. Level 8. That's a mage spell. When the spell is cast, it confers 75% immunity against all energy attacks such as fire, cold, acid, magic, and electricity, whether from magical or non-magical sources such as spells, weapons, wands, breath weapons, etc.
If it is necessary.
This excludes physical attacks and spell-created weapons such as enchanted weapon and spiritual hammer. In other words, any physical damage such as piercing, crushing, or slashing will get through. The effect lasts for the duration of the spell or until dispelled. One round per level. And here's a skull with tooth marks. Okay. So we have three of them that... Yeah, we all have these. Too far away. Well, that's stinky.
It's so cloudy.
Your mind's cloudy. Alright, I want that. I want some of these things. Thank you. So we have a few of these. We have three incomplete skeletons and two skulls. I can attempt to learn this. Protection from energy. Done. I can't even cast anything yet. We have spell trigger and protection from energy. Cool.
Stand back for justice!
And you.
Whatever you need, I do it well.
Can we move over? Thank you.
I'm nothing dangerous, I would hope. All the world is blind to my passing.
If it is necessary.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I have such stories amongst my people. Peeing underground is just not for the Amariel.
Fleet of foot and all that.
As you wish.
What do you need? Yoshimo is willing.
Okay.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run! Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
You're right behind me, right? All the world is blind to my passing.
If it is necessary.
You require my counsel? Very well. Hiya!
Okay.
All the world is blind to my passing.
Any traps?
If it is necessary.
Where shall I dis- your cutter? If memories, all the world is
if it
blind
is necessary.
To my- Nothing dangerous, I would hope.
Oh. Dragomir? Dragomir's here and he wants to talk, apparently. There's like some more stuff back here in these back halls. But otherwise, yeah, that's got some big chamber here.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Alright, reporting back. Saving.
Butt kicking, for goodness!
We can't close that door again?
If it is necessary.
Let's see if we can rest. Alright, we are good.
A simple matter.
Yes, if it's
all right.
Required.
Now, Natha.
It is required. Alright, so protection from evil.
I am yours to command.
I command you, protect from evil.
You need something?
Thought we were paused. Blur.
What?
We are gonna talk to him first, but I have no doubt it's gonna end in bloodshed. Was it? Mirror image. Right, and... hold on a second. Haste. Not summoning the Pit Fiend just yet. See how things go. Because the Pit Fiend will just start attacking him immediately, because I'm sure he doesn't have protection from evil on.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
And I want to see what this, at least what this dialogue is, at
Your
least at first.
Blood is rather inviting.
My blood is inviting? What is this I see before me? Are you real, woman? Or does my mind play tricks upon me? You have to ask? Look at me. Do I look real to you? You look real enough. I would though, wouldn't I? Looks can be deceiving. Yeah, I know I'm going here trying to convince him that I'm not real. that's insulting him, and that's threatening him. So, just want to see where this would go. I would, though, wouldn't I? True. So you say you're of my own creation? Not sure how that tracks. What do you think? In the years I've spent trapped in this accursed chamber, I've seen all manner of things, most the invention of my own distracted mind. How long have you been stuck here? Since before you were born, wretched elf. Oh, getting nasty now. See, we were having this pleasant conversation and you had to go and be rude. Why is that? My body is trapped within this damn hole, but my rage cannot be contained. Feel my fury, elf. Okay. Attack. What am I looking for? Look at this. Holy smite. I'll have her stay back with the sling. Maybe it won't hurt her. And we're summoning the Pit Fiend. Whoops. Well, he's pretty slow. He can, like, easily kite this guy around. He's almost dead, Dragomir. Cloak of Dragomir. Dragomir's corpse. And Dragomir... okay. You don't need the Pit Fiend now. I thought he was going to be a lot harder than that. Dragomir's corpse lies in its final resting place, but something in this tomb still calls out to Hexxat. Huh. Was the other one under Dun quests? It's gonna be harder and harder to find things in here. Yeah, I don't see that other thing. Dragomir was less than thrilled to see his tomb invaded. I sent him to his final rest.
I saw memories in such a place as this. Most unpleasant memories.
Most unpleasant.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Okay, so if you could hear her, but... he's been dead a long time now, but this time he will not rise again.
We're very close to where we need to be now. We must move forward.
With caution. Dragomir may be gone, but that doesn't mean we're out of danger.
We're very close now.
Huh. Really?
If that is what you want.
We're just gonna leave the Pit Fiend here.
Bo says, what?
I'm ready.
Yoshimo is willing.
Hexxat.
I think she's not Hexxat. Alright. See if there's any traps. We move forward.
If it is necessary.
You're right behind me, right?
Traps.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Oh, there's that barrier.
All the world is blind to my passing.
If it is necessary.
Very well. Hiya.
Huh. What happens if we go through that? There's this little chamber through here.
You point, live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yes?
My head hurts.
You require your cutter.
Oh. A wave of foul necrotic energy hits you. You withdraw immediately and involuntarily. Only someone of single-minded purpose could overcome this barrier. Well, Minsk is single-minded.
Stand back for justice!
We have such stories amongst my people. Being underground is just not for the Avariel.
I'd stand back for justice, yet it was Minsk who stood back. Alright, I guess it's your going on alone. Maybe you have to be evil to go through, or maybe you just have to be Hexxat, or whoever's pretending to be Hexxat to go through. I'm not sure what else we can do. If it's just her... Negative plane protection?
It's cloudy, but I will try.
Since it's just one person, it's easy to tell who's gonna need these buffs, right? That's for removing fear. Lasts for an hour. Give her the scroll. As a thief, she can use that scroll on herself. Oh, resist fear. What's the difference? I remove fear and resist fear. I will put both of them.
Guides my hand.
That affects the caster only.
What is it?
That only affects the caster. Okay, I'm done buffing then. I could cast Improved Invisibility last.
Victory shall be ours. You know this.
It'll be somebody's. I suppose that's it. Alright. I guess she's buffed up as much as she's gonna be. See this. Oh, Cloak of Dragomir. Okay, let's look at this first. This cloak was crafted and imbued with powerful undead magic by the necromancer Zulan Fas while she was in the employ of the warlord Dragomir. Dragomir has been turned to vampirism and, not wanting to leave his previous life behind, demanded that Zulan craft a magical garment that would allow him to travel in the light of the sun without being destroyed. While Zulan was successful, the cloak severely dampened many of the vampiric abilities that Dragomir had come to enjoy. For this inconvenience, she was drained of her lifeblood by Dragomir and left to die. Dampen his vampiric abilities. Okay. Allows a vampire to travel outside during the day and in full view of the sun, albeit with the following penalties. Strength minus 6, dexterity minus 4, intelligence and wisdom minus 2, and charisma minus 4. Wearable only by vampires. I could give it to her, but we're not in the sun, so it doesn't even matter. Right.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
So he was going to give her his famous quick boots. Just for now. Good luck. Wherever the hell you are. Failed.
If it is necessary. It's so cloudy.
Oh, it went away.
Swords, see battle bow. Run, bow, run.
We can join her now.
As you wish.
What's around the corner?
Yes, if it's required.
She's even moving that fast. I guess she is.
Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs!
Now what? What's that? Who's that?
The sleeper. She wakes! Mistress, I've done as you command. Please, let me live!
Is that the real Hexxat?
Forgive me, Clara. This is the only way.
Clara. Fangs seem deep into Hexat's neck. Her eyes roll back into her head as her life force is drawn out by the vampirus. Well, that stinks. You have a chance to stop her.
Good to finally meet you.
I thought she was going to turn, you know, her circle turn red. She's going to start attacking her, and I paused right then. But yeah, that's not what happens. Good to finally meet you. Did you say meet or eat? Wish I could say the same. Who are you?
I am Hexxat. Try and keep up.
And the person whose blood you just guzzled?
A pawn in a game I've been playing a long, long time. Her sacrifice was unfortunate, but necessary.
Gives you the right to make that decision.
If we are going to work together, there's something you need to know about me. There is nothing I won't do to stay alive. Nothing. Do you understand?
perfectly, but I don't like it.
Then let's talk no more about it. I'll meet you at the Copper Coronet in 2 hours.
I believe there's still a matter of some, and I quote, great treasure that I'm owed.
I can't be held responsible for promises made by other people using my name.
But for what it's worth, you'll find my company's a great treasure indeed. The Copper Coronet, 2 hours. Yes, but you instructed her to use your name, didn't you? The false Hexxat. Something, something. The false Hexxat has served her purpose, freeing the real one and giving her enough energy to venture forth from Dragomir's tomb. The journey of the woman I thought was Hexxat is at an end, but the real one has unfinished business I may be able to help her with. Well, if the Pit Fiend is still there, it's going to attack her. So all her stuff, huh? Where's room?
No, I can't carry anymore. Oh, I'm sorry, I dropped something.
I thought I had her selected. That makes things more difficult, because the mouse doesn't want to move. Okay, you! No, you! Okay. A little overweight, maybe. Yeah, I was like, what the hell? There's nothing in this chamber.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Hexxat appears busy. Let's see if the Pit Fiend's still there. Did our, protection from evil is still active. Let's make sure. Alright. The Pit Fiend probably gone by now. But if it's not, it's going to attack Hexxat. Because I doubt she has that on. Get me to Dragomir's respite. How long does this last? Rounds?
Where is it? Where is Dragomir's cloak?
The vampire's rag? I've got it.
Give it to me.
It seems Hexxat needs Dragomir's cloak, which she believes will protect her in the world above. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. First you're going to give me some answers.
What do you want to know?
Who was the woman you murdered? So being attacked by a pit fiend.
Her name was Clara. She was nobody. Raised on a farm, came to Akatla to be an actress.
Ended up working on her back until an old thief took pity on her and taught her the craft. She wasn't bad at it either. Not great, but passably skilled. She'll never use those skills again, thanks to you.
Sometimes sacrifices have to be made.
What kind of person are you to so casually dismiss the lives of others?
What kind of person am I? I'm a survivor. Nothing more and nothing less. I won't apologize for doing what I had to do to survive.
And if I refuse to hand over the cloak, what will you do then?
What I must.
Yeah, then take it.
Ah, it feels like I'm wearing a wet rug and is nowhere near as fetching.
What's the matter?
Nothing. It's nothing. For a moment, I felt different.
The protection spells were rougher than I expected. Protection spells that hurt the wearer. Dragomir had a unique perspective, didn't he?
Fine. I'm fine. There's business I must attend to. Meet me at the coronet in 2 hours.
That a good idea? Perhaps you should stick with me for the time being.
You're right. If L's waited this long, another few hours won't hurt him.
Who's L? Hexxat requires Dragomir's cloak to walk in the daylight. Hexxat has donned Dragomir's cloak. While it makes her uncomfortable from both a physical and aesthetic standpoint, it will allow her to travel during daylight. Well, we have to leave because... well, she's almost dead.
Bad kicking for goodness!
Go. Go. That's her, right? Why is she not moving? She keeps stopping.
I can do that.
Alright, she'll only move it a little bit.
I am really impressive.
Hexxat levels up, well.
Minsk and Boos, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, good. That was good timing.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Wow.
I have a favor I must